there, my name is Christy DeBerio. I'm a team leader with Usborne Books & More, and I'm here to show you some of our amazing nonfiction books. Did you know that learning can be fun? Usborne Books & More does an amazing job of making their books fun and engaging and making kids want to learn. First up, we have one of our Lift the Flap questions and answer books, and these are so much fun to learn from for kids and adults. So this one's How Do I See? And it focuses on the five senses that we have, and each of those flaps has a different question on it, and then you can lift the flap to see what the answer is. So let's look at one of them. We have, why can't I taste things when I have a cold? Well, lift the flap and it says, because you also use your sense of smell to help you taste. And when your nose is blocked, you can't smell anything. So interesting. You could really have a lot of fun with these. Your kids could even quiz you. Next, we have our Peek Inside series, which is part of our Lift the Flap series. This is for our younger kiddos, like ages 2 to 3. It has these nice big flaps, these beautiful illustrations, and you can see there's a little bit of a story up the top there. So your kids would have a lot of fun lifting these flaps and learning all about the different topics. This is jungle, we have farm, we have garden, we have zoo, we have space, so many to choose from. And then next up from that is our Look Inside Lift the Flap series, which is for like preschool age and up. And this happens to be my favorite, it's Our World, but we have quite a few of these to choose from as well. And you lift the flap here and you can see the different layers of the earth. So you can see how our earth is composed. You can learn about the different areas of our earth. Here's rivers, you can learn about the forests, you can learn about the water. And this one actually folds down a couple of times for you, so it really makes a nice big page there. And then we also have the deserts and the Arctic. We have all different things here. This one talks about like how electricity is made and how our movie theaters are powered. And then we have a whole map of the world, and there's flaps all over this page to learn about the different areas of the world. So much fun to learn from. Then one step up from there is our See Inside series. And this is more for like elementary age, maybe 7 and up. This one's your body, but again, we have quite a few to choose from. And you can see each page focuses on a different part of the body. So this one's eating and digesting. We have the lungs, there's the muscular system, the bones, and all of these are filled with flaps there. You can see them and you can learn about all different areas of the body. So this happens to be the senses, which we just talked about, and then drinking and peeing, and different words about the body. And again, just filled with so many flaps to look through. Now another type of flap book, we have the general knowledge one. So if you're just looking for all different topics to learn from all in one book, this would be the one to choose. And each page focuses on a different topic. We have everything from our world to true or false questions to animals. It's a little bit of everything in this book. A lot of fun. You can see all of those different flaps in there. Every one of these squares, or most of these squares, have a flap on them. So much fun. And did you know that lifting a flap actually helps your brain retain information? And that would be super helpful for me. Now, if you prefer a non-flap book, we also have a general knowledge picture book. So it's the same type of idea where there's a different topic on every page, but no flaps to lift, just basic pictures and information, so you can still have tons of fun learning from this. Now we also have some amazing beginner nonfiction books, and these are only $4.99. They're hardcover, they have about 32 pages in them, but these great color pictures and little tidbits of information. These are great for like ages 5 to 6 and up, and there's all different topics to choose from. We have like over 40 titles of these, so there's bound to be something that your readers would enjoy. So great little nonfiction books and such a great price. We also have box set collection of those as well. Now next we have these little pocketbooks. So these are also only $4.99, and we have 8 of these to choose from. This one's Natural Wonders and Ocean Animals. We also have Predators, we have Cities of the World, all different ones to learn from. Again, only $4.99, and they have all of these pictures and facts. So your kids could really have a lot of fun with these. If you're going to the zoo, you could bring an animals one with you. If you were going on a nature walk, you could bring the insects one. So your kids could really have a lot of fun with those. Now next we have one of our Shine a Light books. So our Shine a Light books are nonfiction. Your kids can learn from them while they're having fun with their flashlights. So this one's the human body, which I happen to love this one. So every page focuses on a different part of the body. And here we have, can you see her? So a new person is waiting to be born. And you take your flashlight and shine it behind the page and you can see the baby there. So cool, especially if someone in your family is having a baby. Now here's another one. She's blowing out her birthday candles and they say, where does the air come from to blow out those birthday candles? You shine the flashlight behind and you can see the lungs there and how the trachea goes right up. So cool. Your kids will have so much fun learning about their body this way. Now for a little older, we have these books. So these are a lot of fun. We have several of these to choose from. And these are for like 8 and up. So here's the extreme sports one. I know we have a lot of kids who love sports. And again, these great pictures and little tidbits of information, your kids will have so much fun learning from these and exploring these pictures and these facts. And again, special forces, fighter planes, tons of these. We have drones, a lot to choose from. And finally, our encyclopedias. People actually enjoy reading these encyclopedias. This one is geography, and it also has a world atlas in it. Let me show you what this looks like. Again, colorful pictures, great information. You could actually sit and read these, not like those black and white encyclopedias that we grew up with. We also have a world history one and a science one, so everyone loves learning from these as well. I hope you enjoyed that. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask.